a pleasant afternoon here, we are in Kallanai. Before, our country have got many monuments, forts, buildings and palaces. But which is the oldest architecture you heard of? Not in Tamil Nadu, not in India, but in the world. This is the brilliant architecture the Chola kings brought out. This is the land of fertility, sand dunes and Trichy. We are in the southmost rice bowl of southern India. So what is this Kallanai is all about? It's around 200 BC. It was fledged in famine in the state because of Kaveri and Kollirun flowing overflow. Because of that, the great engineer mastermind Karigala Chola, which originally known as Elivalavan, planned to construct the dam. Imagine it's a dam where no crane, no technology, no engineer, but his brilliant mind made this thing. Kaveri starts its flow from Mysore and it enters Tamil Nadu, Oganagal and Mettur and then steps into the Fertile Delta region in Trichy. In Trichy, it is known as Agandha Kaveri or Broad River. In Trichy, it dissects twice and it forms Kollirun and Kaveri, which forms the river islands we know. So, in the upper Ranaikkal, so the dam is constructed mainly to dissect the water through Kaveri and Kollirun and to redirect the water entirely into the Kaveri, which flows through five rivers and reaches a place called YR, which is IR, means five rivers. So this five rivers which gives fertility to the overall Tanjore region. So this is how the mastermind of Karigala Chola works. Let's now think upon how it happened in the years ago days where there's no electricity, but no engineers, scholars and all. It's all we have to know that our origin is bright and flavored. We should understand it. We have several engineering masterpieces across the country, but it's our duty to preserve it. Even though the dams and hydroelectric projects are called temples of modern India, it's still mostly constructed by the British India, not BRU. Even though Tamil Nadu, a land of a lot of engineering colleges, lot of scholars, we are just doing service to other companies, not undergoing our understanding, our history, our heritage and our culture. Be proud, be privileged and be Tamil. Valga Tamil.